Okay, the water is on. We can prime it via our nozzle here. Leave some of the air out. And there's our jet. I should think about 6 feet high. I'm losing laminar at the top of the flow. It's not quite as laminar as last year. I maybe have to look at the nozzle again, but first test this year. Let's see how laminar it looks coming out of the nozzle. You can see it's just not quite. Oh well, more tinkering.